It's hard to look at these apostates and not see Anders.
Andraste says we're all children of the Maker, and deserve the freedom to walk by his side or throw ourselves to the void. Still, I can't imagine she would support this chaos.
I'm sorry about the Grand Cleric, but there's much more at stake.
She was a mother to me. To every brother and sister in the Chantry. He never took a moment to get to know her. But not every mage is Anders. We're here to help those who have suffered unduly at our hands. I don't know that we can win this, Hawke. Or even if we should. But I will not turn from you now. You've been a good friend. It will be my honor to fight at your side. Though I walk through the mists on the edge of the void, I shall not fear, for you are with me.
Nervous, Hawke?
My mother didn't raise any stupid children. I know how dangerous this fight will be.
Well, that's comforting. It's the most dangerous thing we could ever do, but at least we know that. You know me, Hawke. I'm not one for long goodbyes. I'm not sure we should be doing this. Helping dangerous people run amok. But I'm with you.
We've faced down worse things than this, Varric. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, I hate it when you say that. What do you say we put an end to all this waiting around and go meet Destiny? Bianca and I are ready when you are, my friend.
I feel like I'm forgetting something. Or there's more to do, or... Does all this feel like a dream to you, too?
In a moment, I'll look down, see I have no pants on.
The champion of Kirkwall going to battle naked. Why can't I ever have that dream? Hawke, before we go, I...
Haven't I said you worry too much? We'll be fine. Come on.
Lethalon, I'm ready. Let's end this.
You can help us, champion, can't you?
Shouldn't you be halfway to Tevinter by now?
Maker's breath. Take off with a priceless relic once, and you never hear the end of it.
Your life would have been easier if you had just cut me out of it.
But you stood by me. You defied the Canari, and fought their Arashok for me, even after I betrayed you.
If you'd gone with them, I wouldn't have been able to yell at you.
Oh, well... I'm glad you wanted to yell at me so badly, then. I know I don't exactly inspire confidence, but I swear, I'm going to come through for you this time. When you look for me, I'll be fighting at your side. I should concentrate on getting ready. Anything left to be said can wait till we're not on the brink of disaster.
We're all going to die. At least I got to have some fun with Nella. I shouldn't have come back here. This is all your fault. Meredith is a handsome woman. If only she wasn't insane and trying to kill me. I haven't even said goodbye to my mother. Meredith is a handsome woman. If only she wasn't insane and trying to kill me. I haven't even said goodbye to my mother.
Meredith will get what's coming to her. She's gone too far. The Circle will never be the same. Not here. Not anywhere. I should be afraid of what's to come, but I'm not.
Brother.
You always seem to find a way to make my life difficult. I should be hunting archdemons, but... It feels right to be at your side again.
Just don't go catching the Blight again. Whatever it is we mages carry.
I'm pretty much the Walking Dead already, thanks. You kind of accept that as a warden. So really nothing to fear today except looking like an ass. Take care of that for me, will you? I've put in my time. I wish Mother could have seen us like this. I don't know what she would think about the rest, but...
She always knew it would take something like this to bring us together.
I suppose she did. I'm proud to call you sister. That's gone unsaid too long. In war, victory, champion. And whatever else may come. On your order, sister. We'll make a difference, whatever the outcome.
Captain.
Not for much longer if this goes bad.
What a mess. You really put loyalty to the test, you know.
Donick has kept the guard protecting civilians. Meredith will have no support from them. With luck, well, let's just say we need some luck.
Starting to doubt me?
Never. Almost never. Let's keep the damage to a minimum, shall we? I've walked away from too many wastelands for one lifetime. We'll show them, Hawke. We always do.
Here I am, about to defend these mages in hopeless battle. You lead me to strange places, Hawke.
I'll take you to stranger places than this. Just watch.
A tempting offer. I may not get the chance to say this again. Meeting you was the most important thing that ever happened to me, Hawke. Promise me you won't die. I can't bear the thought of living without you.
I didn't quite catch that. Could you speak up?
Then let me make it clearer for you. The battle awaits us, Hawke.
Are you prepared, champion? I believe the battle is almost upon us.
You don't believe there's a chance of winning this fight?
With you on our side? Perhaps. But even if we win, what then? More Templars would come, with even larger armies. We are apostates now. Our only hope lies in the circles elsewhere in Thedas. They could rise up with us against this injustice. I assure you, however, we will find sympathy nowhere else.
Let the games begin.
Very well. You will need to give orders to your companions, and I will do the same for my people.
I want to help as well, even if I'm not fighting at your side.
Merrill, attack from a distance. Stay out of the fight as much as you can.
I will.
Aveline, charge in whenever you see an opening.
Very well.
Sebastian, I need you somewhere with a good vantage. Cover us while we move in.
May the Maker favor us now.
Varric, stay out of sight. And use your crossbow.
Bianca's ready and willing.
So, this is it. Some of you are worried. Maybe I am too. But I'm not staying long enough to find out. What I know is that I don't like being cornered. And I can fight harder scared than they can angry. We're getting out. And I'm buying when we do.
Champion, it is beginning.
Break it down!
Here they come! Stop them!
Come on.
Look at it all. Why don't they just drown us as infants? Why wait? Why give us the illusion of hope? I refuse to keep running. I won't wait for her to kill me.
I hope you aren't giving up without taking a shot at Meredith.
I am not giving up. I am giving in. Quentin's research was too evil, too dangerous, so I put it aside. But I see now there is no other way. Meredith expects blood magic, and I will give it to her. Make her help us all.
capable of anything. We cannot afford to remain here.
Did Anders ever tell you what he wanted with the Chantry?
Right behind you, Hawke.
Everything here is cold. Hard stone. I wish I'd worn shoes with soles now.
It is unfortunate this place is necessary.
They don't know sacrifice.
Enchantment? Enchantment?
Whatever you need, I'm ready to assist.
I think I need a bath. Do you think I need a bath?
Give them something to scare their grandkids with. They don't know sacrifice.
Watch. Slave driver.
Happy night.